Calvin. Thank you. Come on. Wait, wait. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. on the five, yes.
So one, two, three, four, one, two, one, yes? Yeah?
It's like a high level, it's like a little bit like that.
how long does it tell you as well, but like, maybe how much effort it went into small movements.
That pink I got was fucking nice. That was so
good.
Who
was it? Nice feed! Yeah. Nice feed!
That's Kev's.
I like angles here. Oh my god. Shout out, tell your backcourt where to go. They're in your space. He doesn't sometimes he tips it over when it's like really bad, but if he gets mad at him.
It's not like literally that tip one. It's like, you know, spike around.
Oh, yeah.
You know, I get it.
Like his angles are really good. Because he's almost like, he's hits like a basket. See, like this is.
On that one, he's just going to go big. Obviously, you're not going to get 7. That's right, you're not going to get next to
But he definitely jumps like a puzzle. Because a middle stand like how people use more wrist.
I know! That's what I don't get! I don't get why Kev's
outside hits.
They should be playing outside.
Because his form is probably like the full on, like a beast outside.
But it's like, dude, if you just think of him, it's like, you fucking get him away from like expecting to have two people in front of him, and an outside where the whole point is someone else draws the ball, so he gets the ball.
You play outside, or do you play
outside? Outside, special.
You should be playing outside. I don't know why you're playing outside.
Your approach is full on outside. Even your swing is outside. It's a power outside.
But that's what I mean.
No, your angle, your middle angles are wrist. Outside angles are shoulders and up. Yeah. And your all hits is your angles is like for a full court. But outside.
Yeah. Middle hits are just like...
So I'll only run bees? Okay, full angle.
But that's what I'm saying though.
You
it's
can.
Like you're squaring up like you're hitting bees outside and you're running it. You're full on running off the left side of the court.
Work your beast and slides. I reckon that would be cool.
What's my strength?
You've got a full proper swing, so okay. I reckon if you get... Yeah.
This Ryan.
Ryan 2.0, but right-handed.
Ryan? Why would he be Ryan?
I don't know.
Oh, big man. Make sure you stop when you're passing. You're still moving in your passing.
Stop. You have to be still when the ball touches.
So it just means that your legs are being lazy and they're not. You're not trying to stop at all. You have to go. And then your hips have to face the center. Don't face where the ball's coming from.
So if the ball's coming this way.
Grown man first.
I swear to God, when my Achilles is back, I will get it. My birth, my proper birth.
Yeah. No, your injury was
Achilles.
Right?
No,
Achilles.
And this started December.
I'd say fully back 2 years.
Yeah, 2 months or 2 weeks.
Okay.
Because it'll be like a year to get to
walking and running. Yeah. And then I'm gonna work at the gym. And then it'll be 1 year of
plyometrics. Metrics.
Yeah.
Yeah, plyometrics and hard rehab.
Yeah. And then TBR. Yeah. There's a fucking photo of this dude called Nino the Spaceman. He's like the weirdest thing. He's like this fucking dude, he's had like 5 surgeries on each knee. And now he's turning up 4 years old.
I want that.